Bruh, 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 bruh.
I love this video, and let me tell you why. You can determine how good a shoe is by doing these three steps. The first one is bending it at the toe box, so it should bend right here, but not here in the back of the shoe. Next, you press the back and make sure it doesn't collapse. You want a nice rigid heel. And finally, you twist the shoe and make sure it doesn't twist too much upon itself. So that's the three things you do to test if your shoe is a good shoe.